Hey everybody, this is Dead Winter Dead, and welcome back to Fallout 4. We are picking up where we left off last time. We are looking for Detective Nick Valentine. Our clues led us down here into Park Street Station, where we fought a bunch of triggermen. And now, it's leading us forward into Vault 114, which we shall now enter. Danger. Tampering may lead to loss of life. Nice. Oh, crap. There's bad guys here. Shouldn't be able to see. Shooting you right in the bean. Danger. Oh shit, there's another one. Well, let's get to cover. .50 caliber rounds, nice. Let's get rid of this guy quick. Very good. Duct tape. Ah, well, not just a large toolbox, huh? Very good.
That's it.
Mm-hmm. An unrusted tin can. Gray baseball bat, huh? I guess we'll take that. Purified water, I like it.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of gun all the time before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere.
Nice. And peek-a-boop. Oh. You.
Hey.
Command. Oh, nice. Nice little hip fire action there. So, bottle cap. I'm sorry to not collect all the garbage. Because believe me, ladies and germs, there is a ton of garbage. What?
Take a look.
Yeah. Whoa, you see that little stutter? Did that guy just say he was gonna spit on my corpse? I'll spit on your corpse! Sounds like something, alright, medics, damage resistant. Mutt chops. Oh, we are mutt chopping it up. This is a thing. Damn it. I wonder if I can get a nice headshot in. No, I guess not. What are you doing with that baseball bat? Seriously, dude. I'm crossing ya! A cedar baseball bat, man. These guys love their bats. Alright, watch this. Leaving so soon. Damn it. Seriously. With a little pea shooters. Nice shot. Ah, crap. That guy just teabagged me? .45 round. A plutonium well, huh? Nice shot. Bottle cap. I don't know, I'm not a fan of the submachine gun. I mean, maybe we'll, you know what we'll do? Yeah, we'll we'll test it out. I can't say that I'm not a fan if I haven't used it yet. Blah, blah, blah. Submachine gun. We'll go ahead and favorite that. We'll replace it with the snub-nosed pistol. No, I'm not using a stealth boy or something. You dirty rat. Oh, yeah. Got my way.
Hey.
Nope, I'm serious. I wonder if I can mod this thing into, like, just beast mode, though.
Over there.
Shouldn't hide. Ain't very courageous of you.
Not really hiding there, killer. Bottle cap. Duct tape. Guess that's loosened.
Yeah. Run and don't come back.
Oh. I'm in some kind of secret room.
What was that?
Whoa! Whoa! It's a thing! Who the hell was this guy? Triggerman, Tato. Nice. Well, I mean, I hope it's nice. It looks like it's nice. Is it nice? Are we good? Purified water. Light bulb. I will need that for my settlement. For my settlement building.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry?
Keep talking, meathead.
Dino, huh?
Time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his.
Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across in 3-9. Second July, I just get mad.
Should be coming down those stairs. You know what, let's switch to our newly found submachine gun. Burn, baby. That's what I thought. No one can resist my fire. Alright, let's loot the shit out of this place. Locker, nothing. An advanced lock. Alright. Boom.
Sweet.
Like a boss. A microscope. Yay. I'm not sure what I can do with that, but... Turpentine, gas canister. It doesn't say if they're full. There's just like, oh, okay, is it... Stimpaks. Unused enamel bucket. I mean, see, none of this crap should have been used since they didn't... They never used this vault. Alright, let's see what Pretty Boy Dino had. You ever see your door password? How about shutting the hell up, dude? Damn, you fucking prattle on, man. Overseer door password is... Oh, I guess. Password, couple ammo. Greeting, door controls. Alright, Nick, what's up? The fuck happened to your...
My knight in shining...
Oh, shit, he's a fucking synth.
Why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
You're a synth.
Whoa. What are you?
Told you, I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting, but it's not important right now. The only thing that matters is why you went to all this trouble to cut me loose.
My son, Sean, is missing. I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? You came to the right man, not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. New flame. Got a mean streak.
Anyway, does, huh?
You got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Nice. In a bobblehead.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Hell to the yizzle.
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. They found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent.
No, they're not.
Perfect hideout.
Hell yeah, it's perfect. It is perfect. Why wouldn't you hole up in an empty vault? I would. Alright, ladies. Oh, more 50 cal. Silver pocket watch. I can absolutely use this stuff. Alright, I wonder if I... So I gotta go back up the way I came. I don't know if I can go back up the way I came. Can I? Park Street Station. Wow, okay. That was... that was convenient. That was very Skyrim-esque. Like, oh yeah, I know that you just went through this long thing, but... We're gonna add a back door that you can't access the first time around, just the second time around. Everything cool? Oh, I guess I can't... because I gotta be able to, since I can't jump up there. That's fucking awesome. Alright, so how the hell do I get out of here? I guess I should have followed Valentine.
Hold on, I hear some of them coming.
Oh, I was supposed to follow you, okay.
Nick,
let's keep moving. We'll talk once we're out.
What?
That's it. Aid here. Let's do a little medics and chops. Lights out for you, pretty boy. How about a little fire, Scarecrow? You're damn right I did good. What, you got a problem? You got a problem with us on nonsense? Duct tape. Fuse. Eat-O-Tronic. Alright. Oh, so we got a closed locker here. Nothing.
Hard and loud, huh? Well,
bit of cow. God damn. More 50 cal, dude. They really must want me to showers. Lavatory. Curtains, huh? No doors.
This door's on the fridge. If I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Residential laundry.
Hey, Valentine.
You really want to do this here? With these human cockroaches around every corner?
What? Boom!
Did you find me?
Nothing. Am I freaking serious?
What? Who's there? What was that?
Awesomely Astounding Tales. You collected issue Awesomely Astounding Tales. Plus 5 action points. I'm all about that. Nuka-Cola, huh?
Dirty rat. Who's there?
Who that it's an option.
Yeah, it's not an option, buddy. I mean, can we just get the hell out of here? Economy Wonder Glue. I don't have to friggin' come back down here to dig this shit out. A black baseball bat. See, I mean, I don't know what these, if it's like, oh, you know, they're different colors, so they have different stats or what. Shut that damn radio off. Cap stash. Wooden crate. Let's do this. Really? Huh. Thought I would have had that. Right away. You know, let's take some right away. I want to try to get rid of this crap. Boom. And we will go ahead and mutt chop it up. We're going to run with some full health.
More stairs.
Got a goodies. Cigarettes. I mean, you can sell the cigarettes. I guess you can sell the whiskey, but I really don't have time to like be collecting this crap. Tricycle. Ew, that's kind of creepy. First aid. I can, however, use that. Oh, we're in the nursery. All right. I'm like, what the hell are these guys doing with tricycles? None of them seem unusually short.
And the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Got it. But I hear fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Alright, so once we go through Nick, don't do it. Alright, so we just saved Nick, and it turns out he's a synth, and it looks like Park Street Station. So we will pick up where we left off in the next episode, fighting our way through Skinny Malone and some of his Triggermen flunkies. Look at Dog Meat. He's like, why did you bring me here? So I hope you guys are enjoying this slow burn Fallout 4 walkthrough. My name's Dead Winter Dead. Thanks for watching.